integrate your Xero account to your FileMaker database step by step. This is the file that we'll download once you click on the download link. On the article itself, I definitely recommend downloading this yourself and going through each step with me. First thing you need to know is that we are going to use Base Elements plugin to be able to parse through what Xero is going to return to us. It's going to give us the data in XML format, and there's no easy way of parsing that data without using Base Elements plugin. And then you need to sign up for a Xero account if you have not already. It's free to do so. I have already signed it using my Xero account. And then you need to enable Xero Demo Company if you have a new account. I highly recommend this just because you can reset the data pretty easily and you'll be able to test everything out before going live with everything. You can just click on my Xero page right here and then click on to try Demo Company US to activate your demo account. And then you need to add your application in Xero by going to this page. So this is the Xero developer page. From here, you'll click on my apps page. I already have one application set up. Type needs to be public and status needs to be active, of course. I just set the application name to be DB Services. This is just a URL of our company. It just needs to have a valid return point, and you can leave this empty, but I already have set it up that way. All right. So once you have saved all this data, you'll get your consumer key and consumer secret. You're going to grab this data and put consumer key where it belongs, and same thing with consumer secret. There you go. And then I'll go to example. And once you click request access, you will see this page. You need to select the organization you're trying to connect to. In this case, it's the demo company, and then I'll click allow access for 30 minutes. I'll copy the code that it's going to give me, put it right here, and click access token. And then I can continue on to sync whatever data I want to. In this case, I will be syncing a customer. The company name is going to be DB Services, and once I hit create customer, this will automatically talk to Xero and create a customer in the demo company called DB Services, and this is the API results that it returns. Notice that everything is in XML format. And we can verify that this has been created by going here to demo company, and then going to contacts and searching for that company name. And there we go. And if you want to edit any of this data, for example, if you want to change the email here, you'll just do the call with the same thing, as long as your ID is the same. And if I refresh this page, it'll have the updated email. All right, that was a brief overview of how to set up sync between Xero account and FileMaker database. It is pretty easy to set up. If you have any questions on how to interpret any of the code, you can just go into under the hood and look at my code on how to request access, get access token, etc.